On the occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi, where many Bollywood celebrities have sent online greetings to their friends, family and fans, superstar Salman Khan's brother-in-law Aayush Sharma invites his fans home to seek Ganpati blessings. Aayush, along with Loveratri filmmakers, released a song titled Rangtaari on Wednesday, which grabbed a lot of attention. At the song launch, inviting his fans home, he said,
जी कहते हैं जब आपके घर पे गणपति आता है आपका घर एक खुला घर होता है अब जिसको भी आना है प्लीज आइए प्लीज गणपति के दर्शन कीजिए इट्स हमारे लिए काफी स्पेशल फेस्टिवल है पिछले साल हम लोगों ने गणेश चतुर्थी के टाइम पे लवरात्रि लॉक की थी और इस बार हम गणेश चतुर्थी के टाइम पे लवरात्रि प्रमोट कर रहे हैं तो पहले तो मैं गणपति बाबा को थैंक यू बोलना चाहता हूं कि हमारी जर्नी पूरी हुई और उम्मीद करता हूं कि उनकी ब्लेसिंग्स हमेशा हमारे साथ रहें
Meanwhile, Rangtaari is the only solo song of Aayush Sharma in Loveratri. It is sung by Yo-Yo Honey Singh and Dev Negi. Composed by Tanishq Bakshi and the lyrics of the song are penned by Shabir Ahmed. Loveratri is a musical romantic drama set against the backdrop of Navratri festival. It is produced by Salman Khan Films and directed by debutant Abhiraj Meenawala. The movie stars Aayush Sharma, Vareena Hussain, Ronit Roy and Ram Kapoor in lead roles. The film releases on October 5th, 2018. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.